episode 2 of ESW. Our first match, we have Jim Ross comes Jim Ross coming out. His opponent is going to be S Savage. And S Savage is new to ESW. Not already subscribed to ESW content, do so right now. Click the subscribe button, be a part of our audience. Here comes Savage coming out right now. We are 2 weeks away from the official first championship, first ever championship. There's only one title in this company, so this is where the roster has to get tough in their competition, working for their title. But we are 2 episodes away from that official title match to determine the first ever ESW World Heavyweight Champion. Savage taking control right now of the match. Jim with the comeback, throwing him against the ropes and taking him out the ring. Jim looking to put him through the table. He does it. Putting Savage through the table. The first couple minutes of the match. What a brutal slam through the announce table. Both superstars making it just on time into the ring before getting counted out. Jim looks like he's not done yet. He has unfinished business out the ring, willing to take Savage out. Ramming Savage right through the steps. And he's gonna ram him into the next steps, and he does it. Jim using his strategies outside the ring, both the steps and the announce table, and making a brutal slam right onto the steps. The ref counting at six. Could he make it in? Could Savage make it? And he does make it. Savage taking control of the match. Uppercut. Clothesline taking Jim down. And Jim trying to make a run. But he does not. He gets slammed down by Savage. Repeating head slam. Jim running right into Savage again. And again, the repeating head slam by Savage. What is wrong with Jim? He just had like a nervous breakdown outside the ring. I don't know what that was. Big backhand to Savage from Jim. Savage making a takedown to Jim. Jim escaping the ring again. Calling out Savage. And it is just going back to back, Jim and Savage. Savage with brutal takedown. Jim trying to get up, but Savage just caught him up with a big clothesline. Right back down. Savage is not letting Jim back up this time. And Savage making an end to Jim for an attempt of the count. 1, 2, 3. It's over. Savage has won this match. Up next we have Mr. K. And he is taking on Dev. His second match in ESW. Mr. K looks ready for this match, more confident than ever. Dev gonna make his first appearance right here in episode 2. There goes Dev. First ever appearance. Also, we have our new official ESW arena right here, right now in episode 2. Whole brand new design. This is also made official. Gonna get things started here. Mr. K with a neck breaker. Irish whip right into the corner. DDT right onto the mat. Mr. K with another neck breaker, catching Dev. Dev making an Irish rip rebound to the corner and a big clothesline. Another neck breaker. Seems to be Dev's weakness, as he has caught him with the third neck breaker of the match. Suplex to Mr. K by Dev. Mr. K making an escape out of the ring. Dev was just waiting for him in the ring, but no, Mr. K fails and escapes the ring again. Dev's just taunting away at his audience. Mr. K with the fourth neck breaker, as it seems to be working, Mr. K's strategy of the neck breaker. But a big clothesline to Dev. Hip toss by Mr. K. Mr. K with a second DDT. Dev has Mr. K and the Tree of Woe. Big drop kick. Mr. K making his third ring escape. Mr. K looks like he's... Oh! Mr. K reaching for a hammer. He's not allowed to use that. But he drops it down. No DQ here. And Dev with the heavy offense. Mr. K entering the ring. Oh, looks like Dev is putting Mr. K out on this one. Going for the count. One. No. Not even a two. Kicks out at one. They are not finished here. But Dev still taking control of the match. Oh, Dev with a big uppercut. One. Not even a two. Again, Mr. K is kicking out very easily. Looks like Dev has to do a lot more damage to Mr. K. The job is not being completed. Dev stomping out Mr. K. Going on the turnbuckle. Top rope. He is missing that. How could he have missed that jump? Dev stomping on Mr. K again. Dev throwing Mr. K against the ropes with the count. Breaks at two. Of Mr. K catching Dev in the Irish whip. Oh, Dev catching Mr. K off the Irish whip rebound. Dev making a second attempt. Dev is waiting for the right moment to finish off Mr. K with a big European uppercut. Could this be the end of Mr. K? Dev hyping up the crowd. One, two, three. It's over. Dev, first ever match, making a win. All right, for our main event, we have the hardcore hitter, ALM. And he is versing the Shield opponent. We got a big main event here, folks. The chairman main event versus Shield. Here comes Shield coming out. If you have not checked out already, ALM has his own series where he fights challengers. Go check the first ever video. It's called ALM vs. Talha. Basically versing a former ESW member. Trash talker, but ALM has put him in his place. Rest in peace, Talha. ALM destroying him. So if you have not watched that already, go check it out. Here's the previous video. We are just pumped for this title match that's coming up soon, very, very soon. First ever pay-per-view. First ever title match. And also first ever ESW World Heavyweight Champion. We are still wondering who will be in that title match. One-on-one. Or it could be triple threat or fatal four-way, you'll never know. But someone is going to walk out, the first ever ESW World Heavyweight Champion. Now ALM and Shield. Shield attempting a clothesline, but ALM with the hip toss. This is a very fast-paced match. ALM and Shield making a very fast pace. And ALM throwing Shield over the top rope. Looks like ALM, I think he's gonna do it. ALM for his OMG moment, as he calls it. His own OMG moment. ALM is going to throw Shield across the other set of stairs. And a successful throw. Is he going to put him through the table? Is he successfully going to do it? No. He cannot complete this moment successfully. He is going to have to try harder than that on Shield. ALM, another hip toss on Shield. The Shield is charging at ALM. And ALM with the Hurricanrana. Oh, ALM charging at Shield. But he does not make a successful hit. Shield attempts a dropkick, but no. ALM kicking Shield and throwing him. He does not throw. But ALM taking down Shield. And a moonsault to Shield. And a Hurricanrana shield. Shield escaping the ring again. Oh, ALM flipping off shield. Shield charging at ALM, but he makes the hip toss and shield is now out the ring again. Oh, flying forearm to shield by ALM. Looking for the soft spot to shield. Yanking away at his arm. And another Hurricanrana to shield. Moonsault to shield again. Shield getting back up. Shield now looking for a soft spot to ALM. Both opponents looking for a weak spot to their opponent to take them down for the match. And no. Irish whip and Shield running into European uppercut. And a moonsault to Shield again. ALM just stomping out Shield. Whoa, ALM getting tossed out the ring, top rope. Shield charging at ALM as soon as he enters the ring, but a hip toss. And ALM throwing Shield out the ring. Oh, ALM making a dive out the ring, but he fails it as Shield enters the ring. And Shield calling out ALM. Looking for a soft spot again. Attempts a clothesline, but no. ALM makes it, but no. Shield taking over again. And Shield with the backbreaker to ALM. This match could go either way, folks. Looks like Shield could be taking possession of this match. Could he get a win? ALM isn't looking so good now. Oh, big DDT to ALM. Is he going to survive? One. No. He kicks out at one. And ALM charging at Shield with a suplex. ALM with the Irish whip to the corner. ALM throwing Shield right onto the turnbuckle. ALM tossing Shield out the ring again. Looks like ALM has unfinished business out the ring. Looks like he wants to complete his full actions by pulling Shield right onto the announce table, and looks like he's gonna do it. Suplex. He lands it on the announce table. Shield. ALM fails the Hurricanrana, but Shield tossing ALM into the ring. These could be possible opponents you're looking at for a title match, future pay-per-view. And Shield with a bull hammer. Could it be taking out ALM for good? No, Shield is not done yet. Shield is not done yet. And ALM says no. Series of kicks taking out Shield. He gets up and ALM with the suplex right to Shield. This is a huge main event, folks. ALM with the Irish whip rebound. Good movement by ALM and the European uppercut. ALM is not done yet. Code Blue. Code Blue. ALM's not going for the pin. He's still not done yet. Waiting for Shield to get up. No, ALM's picking up Shield for an arm breaker. He successfully hits it. Is this over? I think so. One, two, three. It's over. What a brilliant main event that both opponents have put it up. Both opponents have put up a good fight. Thank you for watching. Please stay tuned for more. Please make sure to subscribe. Episode 3 coming soon. Also, pay-per-view is coming up, so subscribe and stay tuned for that. Have a good one, folks. Just be a part of greatness.